My poem is Fire and Ice by Robert Frost. Some say the world runs in fire, some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if I had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for the destruction of ice is great and would suffice.